Hey guys, welcome to channelfireball.com. My name is Caleb Derwood. This is a rug chord deck pioneered by Mr. Jeff Hoogland, who's been doing pretty well with it on the SCG circuit. After the Splinter Twin ban, I had a lot of friends that used to play Birthing Pod, and then they switched to Twin, and both of those decks got banned, and now they have to like test for a Pro Tour and stuff, and so they're all bummed about that. And I keep on recommending this deck because it's like pretty similar to the Birthing Pod deck, right? Like most Chord of Calling decks are really similar. Like you just want to develop your board state in the early game. And then you've got a bunch of bullets for Chord of Calling to get to keep you from losing the game. And then you've also got the actual combo itself of Kiki Jiki and Restoration Angel that you can even protect with the Spellskite to close the game out eventually, if you haven't already done so just by attacking. This is a couple of cards different from his list, although, I mean, he's had a few different iterations of the deck. Basically, I'm playing an Arid Mesa over a Horizon Canopy, and I'm playing a second Slaughter Games over the second Spellskite in the board. And I'm pretty sure the second Spellskite in the board is mostly for Infect and Boggles as opposed to Splinter Twin, because it's not even like the best card again for the Splinter Twin matchups, and you really only need one of them. And the deck was already like pretty well positioned against Twin, but a second Spellskite in the sideboard is definitely still like a very good card you could play. I just thought that one Slaughter Games was a little bit random, and I wanted to make sure that I could draw it a little bit more frequently when I'm playing against a deck like Scapeshift, which I expect to pick up a little bit of popularity going forward. So I decided to do a video set with this deck, mostly just to give it a little bit more exposure. I've played a few tournaments with it, just 3-0'd an 8-man, but I stopped recording when I played against Mono Red for like the third time in a row or something like that. I think the deck was good before the Twin ban, and I think it's still good post the Twin ban. It's got a good plan against most decks in the format. Not a ton of bad matchups. It does very consistent things where it develops, and then yeah, Chords for the win. Resto Blinks value creatures, which is pretty sweet. I figure if I'm telling people to test the deck, then I should probably take my own advice and run it a bit myself. Anything that doesn't make sense, or is like at least not intuitive. The Lightning Helixes are interesting because it's not the anti-burn card that most people think of, but it's a really good way to get rid of Eidolon of the Great Revels, and then it's one of the better ones to Eternal Witness back, so I've been happy with it so far. And then there's no Kitchen Finks because we have Oriok Champion and Burrington Forge Tender as more efficient chord targets for the red matchup. Oh, we're playing Stony Silence instead of Kataki because Stony Silence also has applications against Tron, and it's just, you know, a better hoser. They can get out of Kataki if they've got a Galvanic Blast or something. I think if Tron wasn't a consideration, we would definitely play a Kataki just as a chord target, but because it is, it's worth playing the second Stony Silence over it. There are a few different ways you could build a chord deck in Modern. Like you could build it even closer to Birthing Pod than what this is, and play like four Noble Hierarchs, for example. Three or four Noble Hierarchs, you could up the Wall of Roots count. You'd play cards like Blade Splicer. You could play Gavinny Township. So there's a few different ways you can go with it. However, because I haven't been testing and tuning chord for Modern, and Jeff has, it just makes more sense to start with his list. It's really good. Seems like it's in a really good place. Pretty well tuned. All right, with no further ado, let's get into some matches.